What's going on, everybody? It's LSUmAniac coming back at you for another little break. Long time no see. Seems like it's been forever since I've done a video. But here we are, guys. We're about to take a look at box number one of the Platinum Baseball Boombox, and this is for the month of March. I want to apologize for not putting out videos as quite often as I usually do. I usually put a video out every other day, but UPS has slowed things down, and then without the release of products, I thought we were going to have some Donruss baseball this week, but they ended up postponing that a week, so we won't be getting that till next week now. I think it's the 12th, so maybe a little over a week. And I still haven't got my RC explosion box in, and that was shipped out on the 14th, and that'll give you an idea of how bad the shipping has been here lately, guys. But hopefully here very soon we're going to get back on track and start putting videos out on a lot more regular basis. But we got a good one today, guys. I have not looked at the lineup. I'm not exactly sure what we got this month. That looks to be it in the box. I doubt we're going to have any Bowman draft again. That stuff's done went up to over $650 a box. It's unbelievable, y'all. So we got a 20-point one touch. And let's take a look at some literature. Like I say every month, these are about $115 shipped to your door. I will leave the website linked in the description below. So we got 2021 Jumbo Series 1. We got some Bowman's Best, 2020 Bowman Hobby, 2020 Chrome. Special 12% of boxes will also include 2020 Bowman Draft Jumbo. And it does not, we wasn't at 12%. Ticket promo this week, or this month, is looks like a George Brett ticket promo. Top prize, can't even get my words out. George Brett Hall of Fame autographed bat. So that's pretty neat. There's their website, social media. They do have other versions. They got the regular high-end version. I think those are around 70 bucks, and then they got one under that. But here we go. Let's start ripping packs, man. It's been quite a while. We got some Allen and Ginner Chrome. There's 2020 Topps Chrome. We got the Bowman's Best. 2015 Bowman Draft. We got Heritage High Number. You seem like we get these every single month now, both of those, 14 and 15 Draft. We got Series 1, and to finish it off, there is the Bowman Hobby. So we'll open it kind of like this. We'll do that, that, that. So, to me, this lineup is not quite as good as the past couple months, you know, which I don't know if I can hardly blame them, man. I mean, the cost of wax, y'all. I know y'all see this. We got something, a purple hot box looks like, and it looks like, guys, we got one of those white borders, and those are numbered out of 50. So we're starting it out on the right track with our pack. But like I was saying, man, I mean, the cost of wax nowadays is mind-blowing, guys. I sure hope sooner or later these prices come back down. I mean, it is crazy. But anyway, let's see what this purple is. Let me see a White Sox. It's a Mets, Mr. Rick Porcello. These are not numbered. You get one box per case that'll have these purple. And we got a white, guys. Can we have something big? It is a Brewers. Eric Sogard. These are super rare to pull. Not a big name, but I will take it. I know a fella that might like to have this. Mr. Robert Trone himself. These are numbered out of 50, even though they don't say it on there. So not a bad way to start. All right, let's do some Series 1 Jumbo. See if we can find that hit of the box. And it looks like we're going to have the commemorative patch, guys. Looks like. So we'll move these inserts and take a look at that at the end. Mr. Mark McGuire. There's a nice King Griffey Jr. through the years. And we'll kind of roll through these. Stop if we see something. This is pretty much the only thing that's been out here lately. And I've opened quite a bit of this, y'all, and have still yet to pull a short print. It has not been the greatest to me this year as of yet. But that can all change with one card. I always say it. It takes that one card. There's a Bo Burrows. Nice Bo Bichette. Not getting too many of the big rookies. Byron Buxton. Coming down to it, we got a gold foil. That is going to be AJ Pollock, looks like. Not the rookie. And we have a Manny Machado commemorative patch. And I've always said, man, I almost wish they would just do away with this. It's, I don't know. But we did get something. Two packs in. We got a commemorative patch. I'm not going to complain. We're going to keep our head high. And here is a product that we did very well in last month. Mike Soroka. There is just so many big names in this set. You can still get it for a fairly reasonable price. Let's see what we can find again. Taylor Sparks Chrome. Our next one is going to be Phil Irvin. There's a nice Tim Anderson, not his first. And Lewis Brinson. 2015 Bowman Draft. Can we find an auto? Don't look like it. And I can't never read that. Kevin Kramer. We got a chrome Carl Wise. Insert there. There's a nice Raul. Or better known as Adalberto Mondesi. Not his first either. And that does it for that pack. So we got some nice ones to go. Let's take a look at Allen and Ginner Chrome. I never opened a hobby box of this year. I know autographs were not guaranteed per box. They're pretty rare. Let's see what we can find. How about that, guys? Right on the freaking front, Mr. Bo Bichette. I will take it. Yes, indeed. Then we got a nice Lizardo behind there. We got a mini right here. Blooming Cities. Man, everything just looks better on chrome, don't it? And a Bringer Rain, Mr. Josh Donaldson. Very nice. I did not have that in my collection. Don't know what kind of value it really has, but hey, Mr. Bo Bichette, pretty much the biggest rookie from last year. I will take it. All right, 2020 Topps Chrome. Let's see if we can double up on Mr. Bichette. Don't feel like it's a thick pack. It is not. Mr. Tim Anderson. Max Muncy and Cody Bellinger. Not too much happening in that pack there. We're down to two packs, guys. We got Bowman Hobby. This is another product that just went insane with the price. I mean, jumbo box of this are $700 now. It looks like we do have the Atomic, guys. They're one per box. So let's see if we can get a big name. This can definitely pay off. I mean, this is one of them products that it definitely only takes one card. Brady McConnell, Mr. Sixto. Taylor Trammell, there's a nice one, Mr. Anthony Volpe. And our Atomic is going to be Daz Cameron. And again, these are not numbered, but still a beautiful card. Not a Bowman first, but not shabby. Very nice Anthony Volpe chrome there. I'll take that. And we're down to one pack, and it kind of feels, you can always, like I say, you can feel if there's something thick in there. And I think we might have something thick. At least I think we do. We're about to find out. And I was absolutely wrong. Mackenzie Gore. Joey Bart. Hancock. Reed Detmers. And a nice Yordan Alvarez refractor. So overall, guys, probably didn't get our money back on this box. But still some very nice cards we got from it. My Yordan Alvarez, Bo Bichette Chrome. We pulled a white. Couple of nice cards, no huge hits. But we'll try to bounce back. And we do have another box coming on later in the month. Well, guys, hopefully I start getting some stuff rolling in. And Like I said, USPS has been so bad lately. But guys, I'm going to get on out of here. Thank y'all so much for the support. If you don't mind, please give me a thumbs up. And I'll see y'all on the next one. LSU Maniac out of here.